Ugh, when is she ever gonna get here? I know, it's taking such a long time. Sorry, guys. It's alright, come on, just get in the car. Wait, where should we go today? I mean, it's a Saturday, and we're lucky to get away from our parents. And, well, we don't really have Sunday together. Yeah, where should we go? I mean, a pool party would sound nice. Lots of people are doing sports. True. Hey, hi guys, I have an idea. What is it, Mia? Yeah, what is it, Mia? Let's have a secret pool party. Hey, that's actually pretty much a good idea. Yeah, well, which pool should we go to? Remember I joined the club? Oh yeah, that club. Okay, let's go there. All right. Mia, put your head away. Sorry.
At the pool.
Let me take my thing off. Okay. Well, we're here. Who's gonna park the car? I'll park the car. Okay, well, time for some pool partying. Come on, guys. Let's go. I think I'm gonna tan a little bit. Yeah, you don't really need to tan. You're already tanned enough. Okay, I guess I'll jump in the pool then. All right, I guess I'll go with her. I mean, what's funner with a secret pool party? I guess I'll go too. All right, well. Wow, this pool is kind of deep. Hey guys! Well, I'm all wet now.
Well, we're supposed to get wet.
Yeah, and there's a pool, you know.
True.
Anyways, what do you guys want to play?
Let's play Marco Polo.
Okay, I'll go first.
Marco!
Polo! Mia, that was you.
How do you know it was me?
Because I saw your mouth.
Oh, well. All right, next.
Again.
Marco!
Boo. Mia, it was you.
Nope.
Then it was you, though. Okay, now it's my turn.
Marco!
Huh? I didn't hear anyone, but. Let's do it again.
Marco!
Mia? It was Iris. Jeez, everyone keeps guessing me. Oh, it's Iris. This is boring. Which else should we do?
Well, I am hungry. Let's go get some stuff.
Yeah, come on.
Alright, let's go. Come in.
Well, I mean, this is a pool place, so we can just go wet.
True.
Come on, let's go.
Wait for me.
Wait. To be continued.